Hello, chocolate minions, and welcome to the first. No, I keep saying first part, I don't know why. 13th part. Is that 13th or 12th? I can't remember. Anyway, as you can tell, I am using the new mic I got for Christmas, as Christmas was last week. And I can't believe it's the new year already. It's the 1st of January 2016. And I can't believe it. I mean, last year was quite a slow year, I think. But I just can't believe 2016 is here. We just should pay respects to 2015, where it was okay year. It wasn't the best, but could have turned out much worse. Let's hope 2016 is going to be an epic year. It's going to definitely be an epic year for this channel, I think. Because I'm going to upload a lot more this channel and maybe make some more videos as well. And I hope the end goal of this channel is going to be about either 50 subscribers, which we're not that far off, or 100 subscribers. I feel like we're probably going to have a 100 subscriber special about September time, I think. I believe next year we'll probably celebrate 200 or maybe 500, it depends how quickly this chunk grows. But I know this year it's got the potential to be able to celebrate 100 subscribers. I got a feeling because we're only about 7 away for 50, and at this point we've got about oh, I've got two back. Alright, be back in a second, guys. Alright, so back. Hi guys, welcome. Well, hi guys. I had to voice over this part again because most people decided it didn't want to record. This set my voice after this point. So I have to voice it over again. So until 2:50, I'm gonna stop. So I am gonna put my cursor, keep the cursor on the time so I don't go overboard. Well, I'm not gonna do it every time, but I wanna keep an eye on it because I don't wanna do it like the third time because I don't wanna focus my time so much. So I just want to do the voiceover for my mic video, but I might put up like tomorrow or not next week, or like in the weekend sort of time. So you probably expect that right now. It's been 3 minutes. Okay, as you can see, full of flooring. I'm gonna do it. Sorry, guys. On the floor, and I'm going to do like a check floor sort of thing. So it's going to be like oak birch, oak birch. And if you follow this technique, it'll probably be maybe easy. It might be easy to do like wood birch, wood oak, wood birch, or whatever. Until you use. I think you should use one till after the other. Like this. I believe it's easier, right? Whatever way feels comfortable for you, I think you should do it your own way. Do it your own special way. I'm not forcing you to do whatever way you want to. Now I'm just going to go for this. So you can see, it's quite easy. I thought in the next part I'm going to try to do voice as record at the same time, so to have to like voice it at a different time. Might be a good thing, might be a bad thing. It depends. But anyway, it depends if I want to use the controller. I can't use it at the same time because I've got an OTG cable, which is like good because that's how I connected my PlayStation controller last time. And it only costs about 3 sheets or something like 50p or 60p. It feels like 70p, but I don't know what it was. Which is about $0.80. About €1. So it's quite cheap, the OTG cable. And you just put USB into this like USB adapter. You connect it to like your Apple or Android device and you'll be able to use it. Which I think is very cool. And here is the floor all done. I see I missed to point out, but it doesn't matter. What time is it? Hey, 5 minutes. Dokey. Now I'll just put this some stuff back into the chest because I don't eat it anymore. So I've just put some fence. I don't know what I'm gonna do now. I think I'm gonna pull out this stuff. So I think I already said this, but I hope you guys have a nice Christmas. Let's hope this year it's gonna be a brilliant year for everyone. I'm trying to improve my channel and hope to get 100 subscribers, like I said. Probably, I can't remember. But I'm just organising my all my tools, because you just like the people in Minecraft that you can just like put your tools, like I'm gonna put sword attacks, then axe, shovel, then hoe, shears. Then I normally have meat and then the other things, but I can always like mess around while I'm building. And now I'm just gonna cut some wheat. I keep trapping on the farm mill as always. It's very good. If I just run it up there, then it'll be all messy and I don't have much iron. Yeah, I've only got about like 5 bits. I don't want to waste it. Well, I'll probably make a mine in the next part, so I hope you're excited for mining, because I like mining. Mining is my favourite bit about Minecraft. So right now I've got 6 pieces of wheat. Quite a lot of food. Don't know what I'm doing now. As I said, I think it's been weird looking at the window. She's like, hello. I think now I'm gonna make a staircase down, I think. Yeah. Gonna build like a second floor of my house. Where I'm gonna place my bed. I didn't put bed in this part, but next part I'll probably show you where I might add some like plants and stuff like that. So here I am, just building up. This is how I made my staircase. I want to see that. Oh, need time for stop B to do it again. Yeah, it did took as long as I thought, actually. At least my video called it that close to me. Oh, unless it is going to be like a dish bag again. I mean, I don't want it to be a dish bag, because I don't like dish bags. I think that one is. Alright, just destroy this last bit. Add this oak block here. Then I get, axe broke. And I got the birch from there. It looks really weird, it's like that. Gonna lie. Right, 8 minutes. Got about a minute left now. Alright, back. Just had to do something. Like, this time. Like, I don't want any of my family members to spoil the recording. But you don't want that, do you? I don't want that. Like, my face is like really close to Mike. So I hope you guys like it, Mike. I mean, I like it. Anyway, I'm near the end of my recording thing now. About 30 seconds left now. So now I've just changed this. But you know, it goes like, we're awake. Yay. I mean, I like to do webcam, but I'm not allowed to do webcam. So maybe sometime in the future. And now I'm gonna go over to the voice reader. See you guys in a sec. Bye. This is like my third time trying to do the second file thing, because it's just can't drop you off in 2 seconds. But it's fine now. I just paused the stop it encoding that audio off because I thought it will save me time. But I just feel like it's affecting video quality. Well, not video quality, but it's affecting how the video is running. So here I'm just destroying the blocks so I got more room in the upstairs. As you can see, and here I am to the second time. So we can have a lot more room in a house. Not in a house, but I have a lot more room upstairs. As you can see, and now I destroy this block. I try to destroy as much as I can, but without see the outside bit. So I was trying to do that, like try to build up, or not build up, but I'm trying to I try to make the room big, as big as it can without letting the outside slides. And now I tried to dig with, but I just realized that I don't know why, but you dig slower underwater. I think that's a feature, but all of us should do it, but I don't know why it does it. It annoys me, so I feel like well, I'm gonna run out of oxygen if I don't do it. So I thought, screw it, I just find another way. Okay, up, so here we go, and now this small staircase. I can see that I just leave that aside. I mean, I tried to go back, but that didn't work. I was like, okay, let's destroy this box. Put the birch wood down again, and then put the staircase back. So you can see, box, and then poke it out again. I'm sorry this video is a bit weird today because of my coughing. I probably coughed about 4 times this video, and I'm sorry about that. Like a me not recording anything or me recording, but here it comes. I mean, I wanted to record actually. I mean, I started actually like recording. I mean, probably this time, no, probably at the end of the year, I'll look back at this video and think how awful it was. That's awful. I just realised that I can't destroy that block either. Was. It will expose the outside and I need to put the block back. So I just realised that this is probably could be the biggest step inside of the entrance could be, and I just went down the block and just took the bed with me so I could plug it in the outside. So I try to make it 2 blocks that can go up, but I just realised that that's not going to work. So I was just like, okay, I just had to like put it against the wall. So now I need to destroy this few blocks. Here we go. Now I'm going to plank. I don't know what to do now. I feel like, oh yeah, I'm going to destroy the wall where I'm going to put the glass because we want a lot of natural light in here, so you know, has to put like a million torches. We probably have to put a million torches at night, but it'll really help, especially in the daytime. So here I am. I've just changed it to prepare. I changed it to panes because I get a lot more. I'm just oh no! I tried to destroy the glass. As you can see here, I am just like putting some birch wood down, so you can like peek through and see the staircase, but I want to get rid of it. So here we go, that's one window, and here is the other window. As you can see, I just went down to get some fences so I can like block it off, so you can only go down like one, put that gap there so you wouldn't like fall off. sort of thing. See here. I think you've got, oh, I just put one back there. I don't know. And I just thought it's you wouldn't have to hear my coughing. So this is the end of part 13. I hope you like, subscribe. See you in the next video. Bye.